Well, you know what? Hockey is a cult sport, we found out. And
Denver and Colorado College, Omaha not far down the road. And then you got some of the real traditional powerhouses, like North Dakota, like
centering pass in front, rebound shot, tipped around, still loose, and the Sun Devils collect to the point. Belanger, back for Gillen. To the point, Joey got slipped, and now opportunity here for Team USA. Shot, save Levin. Down the middle of the ice. Sun Devils can't clear. Back to the point. Centering pass just out of the outstretched arms of Keller, who was poaching to get another one.
Devils up.
Shot deflected off of Defenseman during that sequence.
But he could have gone to video review and checked it. That's part of the parameters of the video review play. But shutting the play down prematurely is, to me, a little bit of an issue in college hockey. I think it's gotten better. I've talked to supervisors about this, and as Bobkin said, I think the back guy has got to move himself up to about the blue line, or just outside the blue line, and be the eyes of the lead guy when the lead guy is stuck to have a goal.
Team USA already with a goal on the power play tonight. Luke Martin had it back in the first period, part of that early two-goal flurry for Team USA. Boston University teammates linked together. Another in Bellows. Written off nicely by the Sun Devils and the easy clear for McLean.
Among the world's most elite. You know, keep in mind, Team USA has got three gold medals at the World Junior Championships since 2004. They've bronze this year. And they're on their way to the gold medal game. Darn Russians got their way again. It's 3 years in a row. The Russians have ended the American World Junior bid for gold. It was a really good game, a 2-1 loss. In fact, the U.S. played well in that game. But they took the bronze, and they got gold in 2004, 2010, and 2013. That's pretty good.
Garrett Peterson playing his final game for Arizona State. Doing some terrific work on the forecheck to help keep it in the zone. Now letting the body. And he's fighting alive here. Last game, last goal for some of these players, including ones that helped make the process theirs. Ottinger made a stop. Don't know if he ever saw the puck on the top angle shot for Arizona State.
USA's defense, we're tired of a long shift for that defense score. And that puck went from behind.
Sent behind by Chris. Sanchez looking to set up shop in the corner with help from Frederick. Norris, McGovern there defensively for ASU. Tip to the zone, passed down and collected by the man that used his hand to tip it. That's Camp Holby. Now flings it up the sidewall. Reaching 330. Another physical play right in front of the ASU bench. Now Sanchez lowering the boom. That took down Norris.